trying to conserve the natural world, and I don't want to have a lasting impact on the places that I work. So if I make some kind of temporary intervention, the materials that I use are always removable or non-toxic. I mean, for example, I think I started working with powdered colour back in Come With Me series, I think that was, and I was using flour, so obviously a biodegradable, edible, completely non-toxic material.